क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, एक्सरसाइज 10.3, क्वेश्चन इज कन्वर्ट साइन ऑफ 5 थीटा प्लस साइन थीटा प्लस 2 साइन 3 थीटा इनटू 4 साइन 3 थीटा कॉस ऑफ थीटा होल स्क्वायर. In the left-hand side is sine 5 theta plus sine theta plus 2 sine 3 theta. To convert, there are three terms. To convert the three term into the single term, and we have to select sine 3 theta. Sine 3 theta is in the target. So convert sine 5 theta plus sine theta into the product. Apply the product rule in these two terms. We have 2 sine 5 theta plus theta divided by 2 multiplied by cos of 5 theta minus theta divided by 2 plus 2 sine 3 theta. After the simplification, we get 2 plus 2 multiplied by sine of 6 theta divided by 2 3 theta cos of 4 theta divided by 2 is equal to 2 theta plus 2 sine 3 theta, which is, after the simplification, we get 2 sine 3 theta is common. We get cos of 2 theta plus 1. So, to get the whole target, cos theta whole square, there the angle in the cos theta whole square is theta, and here the angle is double. So, convert 2 theta into theta. Apply the double angle identity. We have 2 sine 3 theta cos theta whole square minus sine theta whole square plus 1 by double angle identity, are 2 sine 3 theta multiplied by cos theta whole square 1 minus sine theta whole square is equal to cos theta whole square. From the fundamental identity integrative function, this is equal to 2 cos theta whole square multiplied by 2 sine 3 theta. After the simplification, we get 4 sine 3 theta cos theta whole square, which is required.